guys, and welcome to this lesson called Unstoppable Sextuplets Part 2. This lesson is based off a chapter from my drum book, Creative Development Patterns and Fills, which is also out on Hudson Music, so be sure to check that out as well. In this lesson, we're going to focus on one specific pattern from the chapter called Unstoppable Sextuplets.